Before the day starts, infrastructure is already at work. From the roads traveled to the clean water that flows from taps, infrastructure serves as a backbone of communities. It's rarely given a second thought until something goes wrong. By 2050, natural disasters are projected to cause approximately $460 billion of annual losses to infrastructure worldwide. That's more than double the annual average compared to the last 15 years. Making infrastructure safer, smarter, and more resilient with the help of AI could save $70 billion a year in natural disaster-related costs. In planning, AI can help identify risks. During disaster response, it can help accelerate detection and reaction. In recovery, it can help rebuild faster. But this transformation cannot happen with technology alone. Collaboration across the public and private sectors is important. By working together, we can help build the resilience that infrastructure and communities need. Because when infrastructure is ready for what's next, so are we.